everyone.
Hey, everyone. Welcome. Have a seat.
What did I tell you about being nice?
Hi, my name is Chelsea.
My name is Nikki, and we are your instructor for this week.
You guys are kids. I'm 24. Anyways, this 5-day camp is gonna include lots of improv skits, games, and other acting techniques.
Sounds good?
Yes!
Now, why don't we all introduce ourselves?
Let's move our chairs in circles.
Hi, my name is Nikki. I'm not a kid, I'm 24, and we're very happy to be volunteering for you guys this week. Next.
My name is Chelsea, and she dragged me here. Trust me, I have better things to do than be here. That's not true, Chelsea. Next!
Hi, my name is Nicholas. You can call me Nick. This is my first act school, and I'm very excited.
Next!
Hi, I'm Sienna. I act and I sing, and I'm just here to see what I can improve on.
Hi, I'm Randy. I'm here because my parents are working and they had no one else to take care of me. So, yeah.
See, I'm not the only one that doesn't want to be here.
Ah! Hi, I'm Ashley. I'm 13. This is my first acting class, and I'm really excited.
Hey, I'm Haley, and I've been dancing and singing at the school since I was 8. And yeah, I'm here for more.
Hi, I'm Dexter, which is short for Poindexter. But I don't like it when people call me that. So please don't. I'm afraid of being put on the spot, getting in trouble, being teased and left out, and I'm very sensitive. My mom put me in this class because she thinks it will make me more confident.
Great.
That's great. This can be a fun week.
Okay, if I forget any of your names, I'm gonna call you Bob or Sarah.
Anyways, do you guys have any questions?
Yeah, I heard that the Elise Estrada works and records here. Is that true?
Yes.
What?
Really?
Yes. Any other questions?
Have you met Elise?
Yeah.
Is she here right now?
I don't know. Maybe.
Can I meet her?
Maybe.
No! Any questions that do not have to do with Elise Estrada?
Yes.
Who's Elise Estrada?
Do you listen to the radio?
No, actually.
Who doesn't know Elise Estrada?
Have you not heard the song, You're So Hollywood?
You guys be quiet!
Any other questions?
What is it?
Can you be Elise Estrada?
No!
Why?
Just cause!
Can we get class started?
Actually, we're gonna leave you on a 10-minute break, which we'll do every day.
Yeah, we'll see you in 10.
Yeah.
Anyone want to sit with me? Ashley! You want to sit with me?
Oh, I'm kind of sick today and I don't want you to catch anything, so I think I'll just stay right here.
Okay.
You guys, come here. Elise, we're gonna have to find her ourselves.
But how do we do that?
Yeah, how?
Easy. 10-minute break.
Yeah, 10 minutes isn't really gonna help.
Why don't we just leave? Look for her. She has to be around here somewhere.
You know, that's a really good idea. I mean, come on. They're all kids here. Who actually believes Nikki is 24?
Definitely not me.
Exactly. So what are they gonna do about it?
Does anyone want to hear a joke?
Guys, do we have to tell him about it?
No way! He'll tell him in a heartbeat.
Why did the chicken cross the road? Anybody?
Yeah, we are definitely not gonna tell him.
Get to the other side!
Look at him, all alone, laughing at his own jokes.
Haley, don't be mean. Anyways, are we gonna do this?
Yes, for sure.
Do what?
Nothing. You know, it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, we were just talking about this camp.
Oh yeah, actually, still feeling sick?
yeah. Why?
Well, I totally forgot. I have my bag with me. I'm sure my mom packed me something that will help you. Let me just look.
Band-aid. Water bottle. Two pair of socks.
Tissue.
Q-tips.
Is there anything you don't have in there?
Do you have a football?
Yeah, actually.
There you go. Thanks. Oh, here it is.
Well, I will help you, Ashley.
Oh, I'm good, actually. Thanks.
Okay, guys, break over. Back to class. Oh my god.
Sorry, I'm sorry.
Yeah, sorry.
Guys, go to the washroom. Can we just film it without him?
Yeah, yes,
you're
go away! You're making a disruption. Yeah, you are. Look at him all alone.
Stop talking about Adam.
Her name's Gigi.
Gigi!
Look at him all alone.
Gigi, shut up!